Inshallah, we give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahushai, Bahashim, Hakadash, Dolan, to the apostles and elders at Great Millstone. Ooh, well, peace and blessing to Sister Akim, that's doing this work. Shalom to you. And citations. I don't know if brother's been following this little case, but Edomite, he comes in the spirit of an Edomite. Now, whether he is, I'm not, I place a bet he is, but this guy, Kyle Rittenhouse, this is an event that he's been known for now, for killing two people and injuring one. He is on trial right now, and he's one of those pistol-toting Americans. He had a AR-15 rifles during the Jacob Blake situation where he got shot and paralyzed by the cops in Milwaukee, if I'm not mistaken. Milwaukee, Kenosha. I remember it. Kenosha. You know, in 2020. So he came from Illinois to protect businesses all the way in Milwaukee. So he was actually, Wisconsin, excuse me. That's Kenosha, Wisconsin. So yeah, he killed two people. While the big riots was going on for Black Lives Matter, so he's on trial. I've been kind of closely, not closely, but just watching some of the trial. So he has a charge for first degree murder of one of those guys. So we'll see if he gets found guilty. But, you know, the spirit, what I wanted to zone in on is the spirit of danger. You know, of chasing danger like this guy did. You know, he's protecting his kingdom, America, his stolen land. Let's see, Sirach. The book is a scripture in Sirach. I wanted to get, you know, because I remember this one, and this fits this guy, man. You know, because Sirach 3:26. A stubborn heart shall fear evil at the last, and he that loveth danger shall perish therein. So it doesn't make sense. Like, we don't go preaching around a protest. It's too much to get involved with, and there's too much situations and outcomes that could happen to do so. But now there's other camps who do that, but it was not wise for, you know, us, because we're scrutinized the most by the government, CIA, and police officers, so we stay away from that type of stuff, you know. So, and plus, we don't brandish weapons and stuff like that at camp. We don't. So, hey,